Good morning, kids. Today we will make kite and decorate it. So let's start with me. First we draw a standing line and then sleeping line and then join the lines and make a kite. Now we make a small triangle at the bottom of a kite. After that, our kite will be ready. Now we start coloring. I use red crayon colors. Now I use brown twine for decorating it. First I use Fabricol on the standing line like this. Now I am pasting on it brown twine. We will do same thing on the sleeping line. Now I use golden glitter on this twine. First I use Fabricol like this. Now I use golden glitter on it like this. Now I remove extra glitter from the page like this. Now I use these colorful strips for decorating the kite and use this strip like this. Now our kite is completed. It's your turn. Go and decorate it and share with us. Bye bye.